here tonight immensely. I haven't seen her in a while, and I really, really miss her. She is the incomparable Coco. Let's bring her with a huge applause.
Thank you.
We're so glad that you're back from Betty Ford, and I want to thank you so much for coming out tonight, and I'm so glad that you are on the road to recovery, and the road back to doing some drag for us. Hello? Ladies and gentlemen, Coco.
Oh, yeah, sure. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
I bet you didn't know I sounded so Nelly, right? Oh, my goodness, it feels so good to be back home, and I have to stay home, because, I mean, I haven't been in here in like a year, and it feels so good to be back. My feet, my legs are doing okay. They're doing better. I can barely feel my ankles, but I'm all right. I've like reprogrammed my brain to like, you know. And if I can get the hips going, I'll be all right. Because they told me you could always walk, honey. Erica Rell told me just stand there, walk, look pretty, honey. Glad that we're there. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this time. What are we doing? I have no clue. Oh, the special guest. Who's up? All right, coming out of shoot number one. Now, my sister, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the stage.